This is your mom.
What?
This is your mom.
Production?
We're here to sell you a book. I'm Sassy. This is Robotron. Robotron, what are you doing? Okay, this book was slightly used. Well, actually, I have some memories with it, with him. This is my brother, Robotron. Our dad used to read it every night. But you want to buy it, bro? You're trying to take his only child from there. This is all we have. It's all. We don't have a house. We don't have any money. We don't have a dog.
No.
We don't have anything.
Zebra.
But each other. No zebra. We don't have a zebra. No shoe. We don't have any shoe. God. Turn off the...
What is this crap? All I have is shopping television these days. Who would buy that?
On it.
Why?
To read to our children.
Oh, yeah. Oh, who's daddy's little monkey? Who's daddy's little monkey? You are. You're daddy's little monkey.
Oh, my name is Don Parsons. I'm with 60 Seconds. And this is Jack Maxson, here to show us some dance moves from his new music video, Thriller.
I'm Jack Maxson.
What are you guys doing in my house?
Roger, I gotta go!
Shake him, B-Anthony! Shake him! Shake him! Shake him!
Man, that Jack Maxson, he's so skedurtle.
Yeah, he is definitely skedurtle.
He's skedurtle-licious.
Jack Maxson.
Oh, man. Hey, you kinda look like him, booby.
Oh, what's skedurtle?
What isn't skedurtle?
Girl!
Skedurtle!
He's not like skedurtle!
Oh, my God.
You're an idiot!
I'm gonna go leave, you skedurtle face.
Oh, settle down, booby.
You're skedurtle.
You tuned into Animal Planet. We're here with two large turtles that haven't eaten anything in weeks. We're gonna take a closer look at these. They're kind of mad right now. They don't really like it if you do this.
Tune in next time for Animal Planet 2!
Man, that disgusts me, what they do with those turtles.
Yeah. Anybody up for some turtle soup?
Yeah, there we go.
Like, I'm proud to be Australian, though. I mean,
yeah, it's pretty I'm proud to be an Australian, where at least I know I'm kind of free.
That's mine!
And...
Hi, I'm Albert Einstein, and this is my brother.
Albert Einstein. He's not very smart.
But anyway, this stuff is very good for people who believe my theory equals MC Hammer.
And I came up with the correct theory, E equals MC squared.
But he's an idiot because I said so. Well anyway, you drink this and you die. This is a proven fact because E equals MC Hammer, therefore there's rat poison in here and it kills you. Well tell him about the dinosaur theory, Albert.
Scientists always say that the same water we drink today was the same water around the dinosaur age. Well, this water is as natural as it comes, with pure dinosaur pee.
It sure is delicious. Let me try some.
Science facts will include not just hunger, digestion, not just stomach, diarrhea, twitching, and death.
That's the stupidest thing I've ever seen.
That's disgusting.
It is really disgusting. Can I have
Can I have some?
Lick it!